All right, we're videoing Mike live. Let me put some fuel in this. And that's good. So let's get some stuff happening here. So we'll do an intro. Today I'm here with my good friend Michael, and we're going to do a flight from Zurich to Lowy, Innsbruck, and it is one of the most pretty flights within flight simming at the moment, because it's ORBX have produced a beautiful Lowy. So we're going to get underway. Pretty good there. We might do get that in a minute. Just go through and set all this up. Alright, now that's kicked off, so that engine's right. Now we can start engine one. That's it. Now it's been working alright lately. It's been working fine now. Checks. Okay, and RTO takeoff. guys to Lowy. I'll drop it down. We're going to go around the mountain sort of thing, and then we'll come down and I'm going to get close. We're not going to follow the localizer all the way down, because last time I did that, it was a massive, massive problem.
Okay.
I ended up crashing just about. So we'll do the last bit by hand. To the left. Been there that can find itself a while. It shouldn't. I mean, it's not. That's not normal. Okay, we can do a climb checklist there.
Pressurization
there.
Yeah.
Pressurization is going up. Yep.
APU.
APU is off.
Flaps.
Flaps are up. Yep. Next.
That's it.
on the side of caution with these numbers. I really think that should have been around 12,000. Well, we don't actually. When we come over here, we'll actually fly into those peaks there and go over there.
Oh, okay.
Which is why I say it'd be all right if it was through the valley, but it's actually not.
Strip.
is basically directly beside us right there. Finish those mountains so we don't have to worry about them. We're actually cutting across the valley now and we're going to come across those mountains before we do a big turn. Changes a little bit acute. It drops you like the stone.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a vertical speed. You can adjust your vertical speed and go to a 7% amount. Yeah. Another actually modelled the train here. The train goes to and from the place.
Yeah.
And it's on the right schedule too.
Oh, really?
It's brilliant, isn't it? Swiss flags all along there.
Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? Apparently in real life this is such a beautiful airport. And look at this. Everything is red. Mountains everywhere.
Yeah.
Even with the flags, it's awesome.
So you've got a wheel rather than using pedals?
Yeah, that's the tour.
Oh, yeah.
That's what they use.
Yeah.
Sometimes with particular airlines, they'll have a tiller on both sides,
yeah.
But usually it's just one person using the captain. Even if the FO's flying here. Stop mucking around, mate. We're waiting to have tea. Well, thank you, Michael. That was a very nice flight. Hope you enjoyed it, especially the mountains. And thank you, people, for coming along for the ride. We'll have another flight in a few days. It'll be the back to our Asia-Europe tour, and it'll be commander in Sweden over to ENHF Hammerfest. So until then, bye for now.